Strike team, go. Engage Makarov on site.
Roger that. Solid copy.
Let's go. Let's go.
Hello everyone, Sigma Later here. Welcome back to Modern Warfare 2. At least it's daylight this time. Should be easier to see my targets, but we'll see about that. Damn it. What? What? Fuck off, Gandhi. Can you not push me out from my cover, you dick? How many times do I have to shoot you before you die? But there are people up there as well. Damn it. What? Die! I heard that, you dick. There's one.
Moving
vehicles. And there's two.
Be advised, we have not, I repeat, we have not spotted Makarov, and no one else has left the house. Those trucks may have been decoys. Over.
Roger that. We're advancing on the house now. Clear the perimeter!
How many times do I have to shoot you before you die? But before we do that, I want to check for intel. I have a feeling we're going to go that way before long, so, alright.
Target acquired. Target acquired.
All right. Ooh, intel.
Got your back, Roach. Ozone, make sure no one leaves for the kitchen. Roger that. Scarecrow, give me a sit rep.
No one's leaving to the front of the basement.
Dining room clear.
Right, just one bit of intel. Alright, let's head upstairs.
I got this area covered, Roach. Get upstairs and check the rooms on the top floor.
I've got one bit of intel. I want to make sure. How many? There's three. Don't see any intel around here. Ooh, there's a lot of ammunition here. All right, downstairs is clear.
Roach, go upstairs and check any locked rooms on the top floor. Breach and clear. Target 12 o'clock. I can't get a shot.
Really? Dick. Intel.
All clear. Squad, regroup on me.
Scarecrow, photographs.
Roger that.
Shepard, this is Ghost. No sign of Makarov. I repeat, no sign of Makarov. Captain Price, any luck in Afghanistan?
Plenty. At least 50 hired guns here, but no sign of Makarov. Perhaps our intel was off.
Well, the quality of the intel is about to change. This safe house is a bloody gold mine.
Everything you can for an operations playbook. Names, contacts, places, everything.
We're already on it, sir. Makarov will have nowhere to run.
That's the idea. I'm bringing up an extraction force ETA 5 minutes. Get that intel. Shepard out.
Roach, get on Makarov's computer and start the transfer. Ozone, you're on rear security. I've got the front. Go.
Nice.
On my way.
All right, now, oh, it's an under siege thing now, isn't it?
What?
Fuck off! Got ya.
RPG team approaching from the west. Solid copy. RPG team approaching from the west. I have eyes on additional hostile forces moving in on your position. They're approaching through the solar panels east of the house.
They're moving in through the solar panels east of the house. Roger. I'll try to cut them off as they come to the trees. Use your claymores if you have them. Plant them around the trail east of the house.
Go! The front door!
I've got eyes on target.
RPG team moving in from the southwest.
Got it. RPG team moving in from the southwest.
Sniper team 1 to strike team. Be advised, we've got enemy helos approaching from the northwest and southeast. Enemy choppers in 15 seconds.
Roger that. 15 seconds.
Right, got it. I've got 2 out of 3. Nope, nothing in there. Nearly there. Oh shit. I'm doing what I can.
Roger. Get them hard on that hill. Make sure they're down.
Oh, I remember how this goes.
sluice out.
No! Motherfucker.
Area is sanitized. All targets destroyed. Solid copy. No movement detected. 2-6 going into holding pattern.
Oh, you are so getting what's coming to you, you son of a bitch. Now you've pissed off Captain Price and Captain Soap McTavish, and that can only end badly for you. Motherfucker. Oop. There we go.
They're dead, Soap. Shepard's cleaning house. I'm working my way back to you.
Shepard betrayed us.
Have to trust someone to be betrayed. I never did. Nikolai, come in. Do you have our location?
Da, inbound Price. But I am not the only one. You've got Shepard's men on one side, Makarov's on the other.
We'll have to take them all out then.
Or let them take each other out. Either way, I'll see you on the other side, my friend.
Duh. See if I can find any intel before I move on. Oh, look at that. There's two here. Alright, I need to go over there.
Head for the rally point! Go, go, go!
I know. Trying not to. No. Fuck off.
I know you can hear me on this channel, Makarov. You and I both know you won't last a week. And neither will you. Makarov.
I've ended up going the exact same way. die.
The enemy of my enemy is my friend.
Christ, one day you're going to find that cuts both ways. Shepard is using Site Hotel Bravo. You know where it is. I'll see you in hell.
Looking forward to it. Give my regards to Zacchaeus if you get there first.
Trying my best. Fuck. What? Fuck off. Don't. With this, will you? What? Fuck it, just gonna run. Ow. Excuse me. Jesus Christ. No. are you doing? Ooh, hello. You! Are you for... Two up two, that's one thing at least. No. Oi! Don't do that. Great, I can't go that way. Why do you keep trying to force me out into the open? Whoa! Oh, fuck off! Right, I'm here, let's go.
Behind us.
Yeah, I know, I'm reloading. There we go, that was easy. Well, that was relatively painless. Jesus, stop coughing, you bitch.
We got one good UMP. They've got 1,000. We don't even know if Makarov's intel's any good. Price? Price?
The healthy human mind doesn't wake up in the morning thinking this is its last day on Earth. But I think that's a luxury, not a curse. To know you're close to the end is a kind of freedom. Good time to take inventory. Outgunned, outnumbered, out of our minds on a suicide mission. But the sand and rocks here, stained with thousands of years of warfare, they will remember us for this, because out of all our vast array of nightmares, this is the one we choose for ourselves. We go forward like a breath exhaled from the earth, with vigor in our hearts and one goal in sight. We will kill him.
Watch your back, Shepard. So I'm going to stick a knife in it.
I'll wait.
But that will have to wait until the next episode. 4 bits of intel on this next one. Jesus. But anyway, thank you very much for taking the time to watch this, guys. If you liked it, be sure to hit that like and subscribe button. And also be sure to ding that bell icon to stay notified of any future uploads. I've been Sigma Later. This has been Modern Warfare 2. and I'll catch you next time. Take care now.